story, Dana.
Well, police have not said yet where this boy goes to school, but Main South High School is very close to this intersection, and now this young teen is recovering in the hospital.
He was laying there in front of my house, and blood on the street, and it's sad. One shoe here, one shoe on the other side of the street. I mean, it's a terrible thing.
A 15-year-old boy riding his bike to school hit by a car around 9 o'clock this morning at the intersection of Greenwood and Arthur.
The kid hit that car and then went over it.
The boy was taken to Advocate Lutheran General Hospital in serious condition. The 75-year-old male driver who hit him stayed at the scene. Greenwood Avenue shut down for several hours during the investigation.
I got my newspaper about 10 o'clock. I don't know. The cops were all out here then.
Nick Bavaro has lived near this intersection for 25 years and says it can be a dangerous one.
Well, we always said somebody's going to get killed over here.
Bavaro says the city did install this flashing light on the stop sign, but that many drivers ignore it.
They slow down sometimes, but they just keep going. You know, they don't stop. You know, they just fly through.
This accident's still under investigation, and so far, Park Ridge police have not charged the driver. Live in Park Ridge, Dana Rebick, WGN.